What are the characteristics that make up a good and healthy working relationship? Authentic relationships can occur when the questions asked shift from how can this relationship help me to reach my organizational goals to what can I or we learn from this relationship and how can the learning move us toward our organizational vision? These are some characteristics that make up good, healthy working relationships. Trust, mutual respect, mindfulness, welcoming diversity, and open communication.